What's up, everybody, and welcome to another segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. Glad y'all can officially join me. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure y'all hit the like button. That's going to be highly significant for me for the actual video to get some traction. And if you truly, truly support me, you will gladly do so. So let's go ahead and get on to the actual video at hand. So today we had some very good news today. Scott O'Gallagher is returning to EA Sports as creative director. Also, Rob Jones is also making a return to EA Sports as well. That is highly significant. So it looks like EA Sports are really trying to retool and really going to bring out the big guns, because they're recruiting people from 2K and bringing them back to EA. Now, what this means is that it's going to be NBA Live. So pretty much we already know what it's going to be, but what will his role will be as creative director? Will he take over lead creative director over Connor Dugan, or will he be second in command to Connor Dugan? We don't know. Only time will tell. However, with him joining a board and he's getting on, that's a very good sign. A very good sign. For him coming back to EA Sports, because we know Scott OG, when he was with EA and what he was trying to bring forth on NBA Live 14 at the time, which wasn't fully completed, but he had some concepts and things that he wanted to do with the actual game. As you see here in this article that was done back in 2013, I will gladly put the link in there and y'all can take a look at it. But he had some great ideas of what he wanted to do before he left EA and departed to go to 2K. In the same year. And with that being said, hopefully, and just with all this information, I hope Big OG, who you see as Sean O'Brien, follows suit and he decides to come back. I'm not saying that Sean O'Brien is coming back. I'm just saying hopefully Sean O'Brien may come back. I'm not saying that he will. That would be a great addition and stepping in the right direction going into the ninth gen. So with the actual cancellation of NBA Live 20 and NBA Live 21, and we already knew that it was going into ninth gen, and they were just going to focus on ninth gen, reacquiring Scott O'Gallagher to be creative director on NBA Live is a very good step in the right direction. My only question would be is that obtaining Scott O'Gallagher and Rob Jones, with some information that's been out there pertaining to Rob Jones, he has been with EA 3 months already prior. So they've been doing a lot of work behind the scenes to get NBA Live ready for ninth gen. This is just an assumption right now, but knowing these two gentlemen, Gallagher and Jones, it's all NBA Live is for the basketball franchise. If Sean O'Brien decides to come back as well, which I highly doubt, I'm just throwing it out there as hypothetically. I'm not saying that Sean O'Brien is coming back, but all we know right now is that Scott O'Gallagher is returning. If Scott O'Gallagher does not get any interference from the actual executives who are the suits, and he has full reign to turn NBA Live into a simulation product and bring those simulation elements that he wanted to incorporate into the NBA Live franchise prior. Now, we don't know the reason why that he left EA back in 2013. We don't know. We pretty much have an idea. We can all assume that it was just all creative differences. And with those creative differences, he decided to take his talents elsewhere. Now, with him coming back, I think EA and the executives are... now they understand for NBA Live to flourish, they're going to have to bring in right personnel to make NBA Live be the title that it needs to be. And starting with Scott O'Gallagher and bringing him aboard and bringing him back is a good step. Not saying that some of the other developers that are on the NBA Live team right now, that they are reassigned and those developers are on the mat, is on Madden right now. And I think pretty much y'all can actually tell, but a lot of them has been reassigned to work on Madden. If they so happen to come back and work on NBA Live, that would be absolutely fantastic. So, in this time being, Scott OG is back. He's back at EA Sports. That is a very, very good sign. The community is in a hurrah. I know I am. I know what Scott OG and what he brings forth to the table. And I know what some of the elements that he was trying to incorporate and bring forth to the NBA Live franchise. So, this is your boy Prime. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to the channel. And if you know, you know. But if you didn't know, your boy Prime always going to bring it to you. Peace.